I'm headed out to a sample cell, so let's get ready. I had to start so early because doors open at 9 a.m. and I have to pick up my friend. So I literally am against the clock, racing to get everything done that I want to get done before I have to leave. One thing about me is I am so down to wake up whatever time I need to make all the little steps that are important to me happen in the morning. That includes making my bed, taking my supplements, skincare, body care, hair care, like all the care in the world. Not gonna lie though, darlings, this morning was so rough. I wanted to get up at 5:30. I got up at 5:50. I'm still jet lagged from getting in from Japan last week. Like, it is just rough over here. I was trying to be ready by 7. I'm a little bit behind, but my friend doesn't live too far away and I am ready to go. Let's do this. Such a special day. I got to catch up with Skatie. I've been a huge fan of the brand for years, and I even got plenty of birthday presents for my baby.